Hi, this is Chaitanya Pratap. I am working as a software developer for Infosys Bangalore. Right now, I'm standing in Srinivas Institute of Technology as a part of Envision 2020, which is a national level fest, as a special guest. I feel immensely honored to be invited because I passed out from this college just 2 years ago in 2018. So I got placed in Infosys from the college when I was doing my 7th semester, and I am still working there very happily. And the college has changed a lot in the past 2 years, and the changes are very impressive because the infrastructure has changed. The number of students that are organizing the events, that are showing interest in participating in the events, is also drastically increased. I see so many faculties supporting the students to conduct these events. I'm very glad to know all this. I just met my placement officer, and to see the record of placements that has raised exponentially, I'm very glad to know about it. And when I was in the college, I've had the best time of my life. In fact, I have spent all the 4 years in the hostel here, which is right inside the campus. So I have never thought of moving out of the hostel because all my friends were there, the wardens were, you know, chill enough, they were very supportive. And yeah, I have been taken care of properly. I come from Bangalore, so when I joined the college in 2014, I was all worried ki what I will do and what will I do, because this was all new place for me. Bangalore was my first time. But it was all for just a day. From the second day onwards, I felt like this is my college, like the teachers are mine, because I was taken care of in such a way. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for inviting me as a guest. Thank you so much.